10 minutes till lobby, right? 10 minutes till champ select. Aber 10 minutes till champ select. 9 Minuten bis champ select, aber wäre gut, wenn du dich einloggst in TR und so.
Please stop speaking German, man. I'm getting triggered.
1, 2, Polizei, 3, 4, Grenadier.
Ich kenne nur Hishit, das Espos mit. Aber, I actually think we're gonna stomp them, by the way. They're gonna not gonna expect the aggression that I'm gonna bring today. Aber, 10 minutes till champ select.
We can win this.
Coming.
I can also come. They're both and also moving, they're level 2 still.
Run.
You can also look here.
Okay. I think I'm coming.
Nice, look.
I can still follow.
I think Alia here. On the side, care, they won TP back.
They flashed.
On Odin? Yeah.
I can cast Shen mid.
She's dead.
I'm mid as well. Talia top, I'm coming top. We can dive them here top.
Yeah, I can run.
Wait for me, wait for me.
They're gonna get the pink now.
Nice, good job.
Evolution TP.
Nice, good job.
I think we can.
Talia, no stopwatch. Can we just kill Talia?
I have a good position here.
Yeah, Talia.
Yeah, I can try.
I can go on him.
I'm zone maybe.
Look, Shen, Talia. Shen.
Talia, no flash. I look, Shen.
We win this.
Zaza.
I'm on HP on Kaiser. I have heal though.
Disengage.
Dino ult.
I still have heal. If he flashes in me, kill him.
Kill him, naughty, what the fuck?
Okay, nice. Good job.
Wait, I can flash if you go.
Yeah.
I give ball and charm.
Just force up. Should I just dive in?
Dive.
Zaya.
Shen ulted. Nash is dead. Get him.
Gonash. They're doing it. They're on Ash.
Yeah. I think we should look. Give me a full board, okay? Don't be scared, we win this.
You're finishing
looking.
It.
I'm going. Look.
Yeah, first.
I have you. Yeah. I can follow.
Can we
end mid? I think you can end, go mid. It's 40 seconds.
Mid,
40
we can
seconds.
End. It's over. We won. Mid. But everyone has to hit.
Yes, don't fuck around.
Aber!
We got it.
Only hit. Hit.
We got it.
Only hit.
Good shit.
Nice, man! Let's go, man! Let's go!
And limits. I need to ask, are you the best team in the LEC right now?
I mean, since we beat the number one and number two team, I guess you could call us the best team in LEC right now, yeah. I was happy how the draft went out at the end. I felt confident we got all the champions we wanted. And maybe even they got cocky. Yeah, we just used that everything in our favor.
Guys, posture is important. Sit like a man. 4 minutes, champ select, last toilet call. Abbott! He doesn't have a ward, right?
No ward yet.
Okay. I'm gonna look here. Look.
Yeah. Can you get him? Nice, really good.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
TP.
Okay. Sayak.
I'm looking.
TPing, it's Gnar.
Multi-ping here.
Look at Gnar, guys. Look at Gnar.
I have heal. I have heal for Achilles.
Kill Gnar.
Rakan. You flash now. I can go soon.
Yeah.
It's on HP. Oh, nice.
Can we chase? Yeah.
Can we kill Lola?
Force is old at least. Kill him. Very fucking good.
Can we take Drake here?
Okay, he's out.
Can't reach.
Look side.
Help top.
They're chasing far. Look at them. They're inting.
I have TP.
Yeah. I'm coming. Kill Olaf.
Kaiser.
Vikal Rakan. Rakan is dead. Look, TP. Go, TP. Go, TP.
Can we Nash?
We can Nash.
Go Nash.
Wait, look.
Yeah.
No
I cannot reach.
Okay, good job.
Ganesh, Ganesh.
I'm dead.
So going RTP.
Look at them, look at them, look at them.
They're really low, they're really low.
I can go on Zai actually.
Zai and ult,
Lucola, Lucola.
We got them. It's good.
Can heal you.
I need help.
He's half Omega. You might need help to help him.
Okay.
Hello there.
Okay, so he's in thing.
We kill him.
Nice, good job.
Wait for the wave. Just clear this one. I will go on Syndra, okay?
Yeah,
are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Stunt? I flash W? Yeah. Zaya? She has flash, okay? Double?
We can end. It's over.
Actually, wait. Let's kill her.
Can we kill Xayah, actually? Yeah.
She has flash, okay?
Nice. Hey, let's go, guys.
Yeah, nice. Good job.
Today he's the player of the game. How has it been playing with Broken Blade, and especially today?
For me personally, many people might not know, but I've been a long time friend of Broken Blade. We've played in like 3 different teams together before. Now this year we had the chance finally after he came from TSM to make a team together. So once he got the whole enemy team to half HP, and I think he deserved it.